My name is Laura Meyer zu Bentrop.
The last word in sliding perfection, that is the slogan for our sliding door system Topline XL. Today we would like to present you our new sliding door fitting Topline XL. This sliding door fitting is a successor to our Topline XL sliding door fitting of the same name, but unlike its predecessor, it offers a number of improvements and benefits. Topline XL is an overlay sliding door fitting for 2, 3 or 4 door applications, where the doors can weigh up to 100 kilograms. The sliding door system offers advantages in terms of design, comfort and assembly. With Topline XL, the technical components are in the background, so that the design of the cabinet is highlighted. For example, there are self-adhesive decorative tapes that can be stuck to the visible parts of the profile, so that the profile adapts harmoniously to the appearance of the cabinet. In terms of user convenience, the product convinces with very low opening forces. In addition, the door slows down more gently thanks to the new damper generation silent system. The middle door can be opened to the left and to the right. All further technical features, as well as assembly and adjustment, will now be presented to you by my colleague.
Hello. My name is Jens Tegmeier and I would like to present you the new features of the Topline XL system. In the area of design, comfort and assembly, we have introduced some improvements. In the field of design, we have an elegant appearance of the running and guiding profile. Thanks to the clip-on assembly, the profiles are mounted without visible screws. The lower guide profile is mounted with a recess under the bottom panel and is therefore hardly visible. The runner profile gets a noble finish with self-adhesive decorate straps. Available in champagne, white and black, the visible surface of the profile can be chosen to harmonize with the design of the cabinet. Damper installation made easy. The positioning of the damping with complicated formulas, calculations and accurate measurements of the position, that was yesterday. According to the desired application, whether flush or offset opening, the dampers are simply placed in the holes provided in the end caps and screwed tight. The damping can only be inserted into the end caps in the correct position. This reliably prevents malfunctions and damage to the system. If the damping is inserted upside down, as here, the damping cannot engage in the profile. It must be ensured that the catch always points towards the center of the cabinet. If the damping is positioned correctly, it can be inserted without any problems.
Ist die Dämpfung korrekt positioniert, lässt sie sich problemlos einsetzen.
Furthermore, the activation of damping is not absolutely necessary. After closing the door for the first time, it works perfectly. Even if the door is mounted on the wrong side of the damper, the system works perfectly.
Funktioniert das System einwandfrei.
The innovative positioning protection makes it easier to install the doors and during installation they can be parked on the floor without hesitation. The lower guide parts automatically slide upwards, protecting the guide parts and the customer's floor. Simple height adjustment. Sliding doors can be adjusted most quickly when they are closed. The door height can be adjusted from the front and the joint pattern can be checked directly. For ceiling height constructions, the adjustment is made alternatively from the side. The adjustment range is 3 mm up and down.
Beträgt 3 mm nach oben sowie unten.
Perfect overlay adjustment. The absolute highlight of the system is the overlay adjustment. The final positioning of the door is done without tools and without calculations. When closed, the door overlay is continuously adjusted with directly visible results. The door overlay can be adjusted by 10 mm to the left or right.
More information about our design-oriented sliding door system, Toplan XL, can be found at www.hettich.com and on our social media channels, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn and YouTube. So you always stay up to date.